only a loser, a broke virgin, would have a fish as their pet. Imagine if it's bring your pet to school day. You got George, he pulls up to the scene with a Rottweiler. And then you have Timothy and his stupid goldfish. What the hell am I supposed to be impressed by? If you had a shark, I wouldn't even complain. But if you have some, don't know, sturgeon, the hell are you gonna do with a bloody sturgeon? I would eat that sturgeon for the protein.